Okay, we're back. We are continuing our live stream. Hello to Carrie in Florida. Aunt Barbara wanted me to say hello, so hello to you. Today is a special day of remembrance. 21 years ago, this very day, the unimaginable happened in our country. We were attacked in New York, in Washington, D.C., and in Shanksville, Pennsylvania. Thousands of lives were lost. And to this day, there are thousands more that are dying each year and suffering severe health issues from that terrible day. And we remember not just those that lost their lives by the situation, but those brave women and men in uniform that rushed into buildings on fire. As people were running out, they were rushing in to save the lives of many people. And so, I would like to offer a word of prayer for them, followed by a moment of silence. The Lord be with you. Good and gracious God, we remember with reverence before you today all those victims of the 9/11 tragedy. Lord, we know that you have received them into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest that all have in the promise from you. But Lord, we ask a special blessings on those heroic men and women in uniform, those that rushed into those buildings on that day and those that serve in uniform today, so that our liberties and our safety are ensured. What a special blessing it is that we are protected by people that love us so much and sacrifice their very lives for us. And so, Lord, we ask a special blessings on their service now. And now, Lord, a moment of silence in memory of those who lost their lives. I ask you to rise and we sing God Bless America. Thank you.
pizza?
Two slices.
Bensonhurst at its best.
Two slices.
Two slices piled on top of each other and folded. That's the way to do it.
Our next soloist, we got Erica Sinonis. And if you know the song, please sing it, of course.
Thank you.
too illegal for the young folks here tonight. Okay, so please sing along if you know it. All right.
First song that we heard tonight was Ain't Misbehavin'. That was from 1929, written for a musical called Connie's Hot Chocolates. Fats Waller was the composer there. The song we're going to hear now is the oldest song in our concert tonight, written in 1924 by George Gershwin for a concert called An Experiment in Modern Music. I think you might guess the title after you hear it.
amazing job of Grace Slick on White Rabbit. Grace who?
Yes, bro, move along. My son. Before our last number, I'd like the band to stand up, the musicians to stand up, and the choir to stand up, and let's give them a great round of applause. They did an amazing job. Thank you so much for your hard work and making this all happen. And thank you for coming out, for your generosity, for Tunnels for Towers. And this last song is a good message. Listen to the words. I think they're words to live by.
How about that? Aren't they amazing?
And you're amazing too. Thank you for coming out tonight. Next week, next Sunday in church, it's Food for the Poor Sunday. We're supporting a very important Caribbean feeding mission. So please come out and be generous with that. God bless you all. Have an amazing day. And God bless the United States of America on this 9/11 Memorial Day. Amen?
Amen.
Love you all. Come on. Come on.